Hello everyone, meteorologist Sarah Knox here. We've got another perfect summer evening coming our way with awesome temperatures, low humidity, and clear skies. With those clear skies though, temperatures are expected to drop fairly quickly once we do lose the sunshine, but by 9 p.m. most of us still in the 70s. Sky Tracker 3 keeps us clear as we go into the night. Maybe a few stray clouds here or there, but they're not going to be spoiling anything. If you have plans to stargaze, tonight's definitely the night to do it. Coming into the overnight and ultimately into our Wednesday morning, we do welcome back a little more of that cloud cover, which kind of sets the stage for what we can expect as we get later into our Wednesday. Around 8 a.m., we are looking at mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies where those clouds start to fill in and bring some rainfall as we head into the afternoon. Yes, it's going to be more popcorn showers, and a lot of it, the intensity is going to depend on how much sunshine we see, but the chance is there. We're looking more spotty, isolated for Wednesday. Our higher chances roll our way on Friday, where we'll be watching for that possibility for storms, especially with temperatures getting a little bit on the warmer side. By the weekend, though, things are looking pretty great. We do have another rain chance on Sunday, where temperatures drop back into the 70s.